not only able to use his halberd. I do like it more because of this attack right here. When messing with the power thrust, this will be difficult to do that. Also got this. And special is this attack. I can charge at enemies now. Okay, that's a bishop. Also changed my shield to this thing. Parrying wasn't working very well for me. This shield thing lets me just switch my special immediately without having to pick up the shield. I guess I'm going back to the undead settlement. I guess I got everything at the end there. So, I guess I'll just go down the hole? I'm not sure. I definitely was not prepared for what happened to me. Nice looking weapon too. Yeah. No way not to take damage, huh? I'm gonna call that area done for now. I'm gonna see what's over here. Two enemies, that's what's here. You got me. Looks like there's no penalty to having a bunch of items in your inventory. You can sort it nicely. Looks like it's doing a nice amount of damage. Yeah, like a quarter more. I want to see what the difference is between this and the red-hearted one. For making my choice. Bitch! That didn't do nearly as much as I hoped. Item up here. Yeesh. That blood is not fresh. This guy's kind of. Is that just a bunch of really pissed off dudes? Nice. that's this door. I went this way first. Sewers. Nice room considering the things in it. Who's shooting at me? As soon as I that red tilted one, Oh, friend. Can I go out there and kick her ass yet? Seems to be at an advantage. Shit. Man, that's kind of unfair to let her up there like that. If I could shoot her, that'd be nice. Probably gonna just let that sit in my inventory for a while. He knew that was coming. Very dead. this time around I know to look over here for some guy. There you are. That book. How many do they have anyway? Attack. Still take damage. It's pretty unavoidable. Dodge there now for some reason. Oh shit! Yeah! recover. Up here. Sure, that one didn't do any damage. Fine, raise it rolling. Throw the rolling. Bonfire. Right, I have a good source of, I can explore from here. And because I died, I don't have any, I don't have enough souls for one more level and I can equip a new shield. This guy is back. Where's he coming from? Is it just the guy? She's right there. She hasn't seen me. She saw me. Just gonna try jumping this time. Reset, get some health back. I'm going. Good place to stop though, so I'm gonna go ahead and do that.